Removal. Remove the two rear rubber feet from the base enclosure. Remove the two 7mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the base enclosure to the top cover. Remove the six 3mm T5 Torx screws that secure the base enclosure to the top cover. Carefully separate the front, left, and right edges of the base enclosure from the top cover, and carefully remove the rear edge from around the display panel hinges. Remove the base enclosure. Replacement. Tow the rear edge of the base enclosure into position around the display panel hinges and lower the base enclosure onto the top cover. Apply pressure to the edges of the base enclosure until it snaps into place. Replace the six 3mm T5 Torx screws that secure the base enclosure to the top cover. Replace the two 7mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the base enclosure to the top cover. Replace the two rear rubber feet onto the base enclosure.